everybody. We haven't done a video in probably over a week or so. So I wanted to do something before we head into the weekend for the kids. Hope everybody's doing well, staying safe, staying healthy. So I am going to read a book for the kids with my special friends. Not sure who's going to show up today. But yeah, so I wanted to show you real quick my art project I'm working on as well. And also how big my plants are getting, because I know I talked about them in the beginning of this whole quarantine. So hang tight and I'll show you. So this is the painting that I did. I was showing you guys the progress. I did it in one of my art videos. So the painting is all done. It turned out pretty awesome. So I know my friend Alex has bid $3.50 on this. So well, I'm not quite sure what I'm going to do with it yet, but that's the finished painting. This is our new art project. Crystal actually did all the fireworks in the sky. I only did this little part over here on the castle, but it's scratch art. So all of that blue stuff we will scratch off and it'll make it pretty colors like that. So like I said, Aunt Crystal did all the fireworks up there on top and I did this little piece and all of these little devil pieces back here that were really hard for the city. So that's what I'm currently working on for art. My plants. So here we are growing cilantro. It's taking a little bit longer, but you can see over here you're starting to get like the ruffly cilantro leaves. These are my eggplant. They're taking a little bit longer too, but they're getting there. And then these guys are out of control. So these are all kinds of cucumbers, pickling cucumbers and some other kind of cucumbers. I think they're called like muncher or something like that. And then I have some squash zucchinis in there too, zucchinis, some more cilantro right here, and then also some dill. So yeah, they're going like crazy. I need it to get warm outside so I can plant them outside. So I almost forgot the best part of what I've done. I drew this picture for a Trolls World Tour. So that was one of the art projects I've done too. So today I am going to read another Dr. Seuss book and it is called Hop on Pop. So hope you enjoy. Hop on Pop by Dr. Seuss. Up, pup, pup is up. Cup, pup, pup in a cup. Pup, cup, cup on pup. Mouse, house, mouse on the house. House, mouse, house on mouse.
All tall, we all are tall. All small, we all are small. All ball, we all play ball. Ball, wall, up on a wall. All fall, fall off the wall. Day play, we play all day. Night fight, we fight all night.
Hey, I'm just trying to wash my hands here. I'm just trying to wash my hands. I'm not reading a book. No, 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 not reading the book. Not reading the book.
He, me, he is after me. Him, Jim, Jim is after him. See B, we see a B. See B, three, now we see three. Three tree, three fish in a tree. Fish in a tree? How can that be?
I said I'm not reading the book. No, no, no. I'm trying to wash my hands. Wash my hands. Get the germs off. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Come on, wash my hands. Yeah, boy. Red, red. They call me Red. Red bed. I am in bed. Red, Ned, Ted, and Ed are in the bed. Whoop, whoop.
Pat, Pat. They call him Pat. Pat sat. Pat sat on a hat. Pat, cat. Pat sat on a cat. Pat bat, Pat sat on a bat. No, Pat, no, don't sit on that.
No, still washing my hands. I'm still washing my hands. I gotta get them clean, gotta get them clean. No, 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 won't read the book, won't read the book, won't read the book. Dad, bad, had. Dad is sad, very, very sad. He had a bad day. What a day Dad had.
Thing, thing, what is that thing? Thing, sing, that thing can sing. Song, long, a long, long song. Goodbye, thing, you sing too long.
Excuse me. Walk, walk, we like to walk. Walk, talk, we like to talk. Hop, pop, we like to hop. We like to hop on top of pop. Stop, you must not hop on pop. Mr. Brown, Mrs. Brown. Mr. Brown, upside down. Pup up, Brown down. Pup is down, where is Brown? Where is Brown? There is Brown. Mr. Brown is out of town.
Back, black, Brown came back. Brown came back with Mr. Black. snack, snack, eat a snack.
Jump, bump, he jumped, he bumped. Fast past, he went past fast. Went 10 cent, he went into the tent. I sent him out of the tent.
Wet get, two dogs get wet. Help, yelp, they yelp for help. Hill, will went up the hill. Will, hill, still, will is up the hill still.
Father, mother, sister, brother. That one is my other brother. My brothers read a little bit. Little words like if and it. My father can read big words too, like Constantinople and Timbuktu. Yo, 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 say, say, what does this say? See he, me, we, pat, pup, pup, he, three, tree, be, top, hop, stop, ask me tomorrow, but not today. Word to your mother.
Well, I hope you enjoyed that book with all of my friends. Don't miss this Sunday at 2 p.m. on Facebook Live. Down Home is going to be playing. So it'll be Jill and Scott will be playing at 2, and then followed by Kendall, followed by Hunter. So yeah, don't miss it. It's awesome. They'll each do a couple songs for you guys. So I'll make sure you put that in your calendar and log on. So other than that, stay safe, stay healthy, and hopefully we're on the downslope of all of this, you guys. Keep that mind positive. Have a great day. Have a good weekend. Bye, everybody.